A useful tip I've learned the hard way from not doing is by not starting at the top. So with all the kind of like mud nicely agitated, start rinsing from the top down. I've done it many a time where I've kind of cleaned the bottom of the bike only to realize that grips, saddle, whole of the top of the bike is basically covered in crust and mud. So when I rinse that, it then migrates down. So start at the top with your rinsing and then work all the way down your bike.